It is though hip-hop began in the Bronx. It did not begin in the Bronx, and a lot of this music did not begin there.
Like, I never knew a Kool Herc. In my days, I heard of Charisma Funk, Grandmaster Flower. These guys had sound systems.
Things I'm talking about right here, Fab Five Freddy, I'm talking about the era beef that inspired the DJs that created hip-hop. I'm talking these is cats that made it hot, that made you want to be a DJ.
You're jamming back with the sounds of new sounds. Hit a foot, or glide in your stride. One dip in your hip, make your knees freeze. Your liver quiver, crack on
your... We was really about maybe four, almost maybe 5 years ahead of the Bronx.
They say it first started in the Bronx. Man, this thing was ugly in Brooklyn.
Yes, sir.
When you take Grandmaster Flash and so many others, he's not the first Grandmaster. He stole the name from Grandmaster Flowers, the original Grandmaster.
Yo, ask Melly Mel and them about right, Fantasia. Exactly. Ask Melly Mel, ask Grandmaster Flash about Fantasia. Ask them, they'll tell you when they came to Queens, where they came to. Fantasia, Lancelot, right here, South Jamaica, man. Those niggas didn't really even have sound systems. They had the piece together shit that I was talking about.
All Queen DJs had nice sets, yo. And that's not taking nothing away from uptown. It was nice, the house speakers, and y'all did your things, and the crews, and all that. But, hey, baby. don't act like you know.
Everybody was talking that uptown, but you didn't. Nobody knew that Brooklyn was doing it. We was already doing it.
But I know in Brooklyn, they've been doing it.
I didn't know nothing about none of those cats uptown.
Uptown? For our systems? I ain't hear about none of that until... after all that.
We was here from what, 1968.
It's like Christopher Columbus. He didn't discover America. When they came to Queens, we was already doing it.
There is a real beginning to history. It's been rewritten, it's been altered, history has been changed. This is just our contribution to one part of the black experience in history, music, that took place here in New York City.